The way she came into the place, I knew right then and there. There was something different about this girl. The way she moved, her hair, her face, her lines. Divinity in motion. As she stalked the room, I could feel the aura of her presence. Every head turned, feeling passion and lust. The girl was persuasive, the girl I could not trust. The girl was bad. The girl was dangerous. She came at me in sections with the eyes of desire. I felt trapped into her wounds. A touch, a kiss, a whisper of love. I was at the point of no return. In the darkness of passion's insanity, I felt taken by lust's strange inhumanity. This girl was persuasive, this girl I could not trust. The girl was bad, the girl was dangerous.
It is too late and it's too loud!
But Dad, this is the best part.
You are wasting your time with this garbage. Now go to bed!
Okay.
Being a color.